copy, party 926 in the Lord.
Good day, Richard Edward, private tonight.
Here's the Lord.
Hear that?
Hey, anybody here seen a cryptogram laying around? Asking for a friend.
Interesting strategy.
All right, T-Bone, here you go.
Holy shit. This looks so familiar.
Can you solve it?
Not right this minute. Stuff takes time. Any other info you can find would help. Do they have a key?
I look around.
Possible suspect or suspects have been reported near your location. Oh God! Squad, we have a hostile in your area. We're blocked. Damn it! Patrol down. Start a sweep!
Great. Cops are working with Prime 8 to crack the cryptogram.
If you ever needed proof the cops don't know what they're doing, no way Prime 8's getting credit for this.
I'll find out what they know. Can't be much.
Lenny's convinced it's a message from someone.
Who?
She wouldn't say. Said I'm too young to understand.
Well, all we're doing is brute forcing it. That's gonna take forever.
We need that data outpost.
Data outpost?
Yeah, that... Did you hear that? Is someone listening in?
Hey, anybody heard of a data outpost in San Francisco?
I read something the other day about an oil refinery that integrated some new data crunching tech. Came from Galileo, I think.
Why does an oil refinery need a supercomputer?
Marcus, if we leech some of that processing power, I can break this cryptogram lickety-fucking-splickety.
Damn, gotta find another way to get in there.
Padre.
Okay, where's the access point? Never mind, I'll find it. All right, Ray, Get ready for the thunder. You feel the thunder, Ray?
Oh, it's a thing of beauty. And we're done.
Broke the cryptogram already? All right, boys and girls, we beat the police.
It's a set of coordinates and a message. Follow me.
Somebody's got a playful side. Send me the coordinates.
Kid, this doesn't feel kosher.
Thanks, Dad. I'll be cool. Zodiac Killer? He's back?
That's not possible.
I was a teenager when Zodiac was on the loose. He'd have to be at least 70 now. If he's even still alive.
Whoever this asshole is, he's killing people. And he's challenging us. What do you think of this, Ray?
Just a second. Got it. You find this son of a bitch, Marcus. Ray, what was it like when Zodiac was around? I was 10 years old when I first heard of the Zodiac Killer. Even all the way in upstate New York, we always thought of him as the boogie fucking man.
This guy we're after making your blood run cold?
Nah, kid, this ain't Zodiac. This ain't Zodiac.
God damn. Here you go, Ray.
Come on, girl. Keep it together. Together. Ah, my computer's burning up. Fuck! My PC's cooked.
Get on another one.
It's no use. I've lost my connection to the data outpost. Not that it was fucking helping us particularly, but...
Guys, guess who I found on England?
No.
This is the Zodiac speaking. My kindred spirit would not share me with you all. He deserves a hole in the head. I am the killer of over a dozen people. My next target is planned. The death machine is already made.
Can we track him using his invite account?
We'll need a signal boost. He's proxied himself to hell and back. He could be anywhere.
It's an emergency! A big one!
Invite is blowing up over Zodiac. Everyone's trying to find out who he is. Conspiracy theories out the ass.
I've got footage of a junior senator denying it's him.
We'll find out who it is. Take the fucker to task.
Shit! He just uploaded a new audio file.
This is the Zodiac speaking. I await my kindred spirit so he can witness my next kill. I think I shall use a bomb. That will cheer me up. My kindred spirit and I have much in common. We are both retro.
Well, fuck me sideways.
Was that retro comment directed at me? How does he know I'm after him?
Don't let it get you. Just get to the top of the tower.
Alright, that should give you some extra juice.
It's not that simple. We need more than one axis to produce a sweep of the city.
You want me to hack another cell tower?
That's what I said.
All right, you're in.
It'll take some time to bypass these proxies.
We'll be in touch.
Marcus, we finally pinned down his GPS. We have him.
Get this. He's at Alcatraz.
Alcatraz? What the hell is he doing there?
Waiting for you.
I think Dushan's gonna show up for his Titus tour. What a shame. They invested so much in the presentation. Another one of Bloom's Silicon Valley romances just died.
Aw. You can't see it, but I just shed a little tear. Seriously, though, we killed a 10-year investment and probably Bloom's big chance to further tie law enforcement to the CTOS with their... whatever the fuck they were doing.
Giant spider robot tank police.
I refuse to admit that was a real proposal.
Totally real. I swear. Holy shit. Unbelievable. We can't find out who this guy is?
Still, we stopped him. That counts for something.
She's right, amigo. He only offed himself because you found him. Good work.
For the record, I am not that freak's kindred spirit. You guys solved his cryptograms and shit.
It's all right, man. Let it go.